Now, I think there's some special guests that need to come up behind the microphone right now. Oh. Yeah. Maybe just thought she'd get away with this. This is your life, Debbie. I mean, this is a game show that some of you will remember. And she finally gets to play on the game show. This is your life, Debbie. And let's see how many contestants she is. Now, the way this works, Debbie,
okay.
You follow instructions.
All right.
Okay. The way this works, somebody behind the screen is going to say something. You have to guess who they are.
Okay.
And now the important part. If you guess who they are, all of them correctly, you get a prize.
Oh!
You get the chance with your prizes.
Okay?
Okay, we're ready for our first mystery
game. All right.
But don't turn around.
I won't.
Okay.
My middle son, Kevin,
I'm going to tell this real quick story here. Okay, we had a foreign exchange student from Italy. Well, we had just had her for like a week or so. Well, we get this phone call, and this person says, "Hello, I'm a jealous mother." And I think, okay, she doesn't speak a lot of English. And I go on and on. I said, "Oh, I love Marcella. She's wonderful. We love having her here." And I go on and on, 20 minutes, about how wonderful a girl she is. Well, this is when he then cracks up laughing and says, "This is Kevin. I'm not Marcella's mother." Okay. Go forward a week. I get another phone call. "Hello, I'm Marcella's mother." And I said, "Oh, yeah, right." Calling and doing this. I'm not that stupid. And I mean, I am going on and on and on. And then go, "Marcella?" And I'm going, "Quit it, Kevin." And Marcella's not, you know, blah, blah, blah. So anyway, a few minutes later, I'm thinking, well, he hasn't started laughing yet or anything. It was Marcella's mother. And now she thinks she sent her daughter to America to some crazy people's house that is ranting about. Anyway, I had to call, I had to get Marcy there and tell her, I said, "Please tell your mother I'm not crazy. I'm on all of her tirade home with her, but I'm not a crazy woman." So anyway, yes, thank you, Kevin, for cranking me.
Oh, my goodness.
stop slowing
down. Oh, no.
So we have four gifts for you. I have to memorize real well. I didn't bring the cards with me. So if you decide to choose any gift along the way, then you don't get the other gifts.
Oh, okay. Sort of like which door do I get to?
Yeah, exactly. Which door? Okay. Just play along.
Okay.
Okay, the first gift, should you decide to accept it, this is what David Robbins said he would give Patty on her 65th birthday. A Swiffer vacuum cleaner. Do you want that gift?
I'll pass that. Pass.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. The second gift. But Dan Feeney said he always gives his wife.
Where is Dan? Where?
A new washer dryer.
Oh, God. Okay.
Okay. The third gift is a trip. You like trip films?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. She likes trips. A trip. All expenses paid.
Yes.
It's beautiful. Warm, sunny, Midland, Texas.
I will have to say, how many of you spent your honeymoon night in Amarillo, Texas? Us, yeah, so Midlands, yeah.
So you want a Midland?
I'm going for number four.
You're going for number four,
I'm
sure.
I'm going for number four.
Yeah, we can change the rules. We'll let you have all three, one, two, three, if you bypass number four.